Of course, no one really believes that it would be possible to turn a pumpkin into a coach. But have you ever stopped to consider why such things would be impossible?
You probably haven't, because from our earliest years we learn to suspend disbelief. And that apparently is also how we condition impressionable brains to absorb religious hogwash.
In the creation myth of the Hebrew tribe of the Middle Eastern desert, the tribal god Yahweh created light on the first of his 6 days of creation. But then, surprisingly, he didn't create the sun until the fourth day. Where the light came from on the first day before the sun and stars existed, we are not told.
Knocking down the scientific accuracy of millennia-old stories isn't very hard. Rainbows, earthquakes, the origins of humanity, the origins of the universe itself are all explained in ways that a 10-year-old might follow, but a 5-year-old might not.
According to the modern version of the Big Bang model, the entire observable universe exploded into existence between 13 and 14 billion years ago.
Some scientists will tell you that time itself began in the Big Bang, and we should no more ask what happened before the Big Bang than we should ask what is north of the North Pole.